Sword jab.
Are you not entertained? Is that why you are here?
Victory.
Finally.
Oh yeah, hit a little bit.
Yeah. Let's see, I did get in it. It's not that good angle.
Goodbye.
I did cut into it there. It's a strange cut, but I got it.
First here, there. Thin.
That is a very thin, rusty, thrusty kind of long time. Not expect great cuts. Well, remember, I'm using a flail. Pull your pinky, launch it like a ballista. Aim for there, not over here. See? Stop. That's takes a look in the peep sock. I'm not sure if I'm hitting the bottle or with the chain. Spindle. Halfway through, as I can see, my edge alignment was off. You can see it scored here before biting in. Right, I scraped down a bit in. Not the worst cutout. It's a pretty thin blade. That's a pretty good cut for such a thin blade. I mean, I'd like it to go all the way through, but this thing weighs under 2 pounds. That's really a good cut for it. Oh, no. It's just not gonna bite yet. That's too tough a bottle. I mean, it's fitted. I can get my thumb in it. Not too bad. Too bad for this small. Rusty. Sorry. I guarantee this is gonna make the black water. Yeah, that's what I expected. That's a much better cut this morning. Which is to be expected. What do you expect? Expect good cutting things now. Don't from Black Marauders. Expect stabby stabby from Black Marauders. That goes through. Pretty good cut. It's not as sharp as a katana. It's not anywhere near as sharp as a katana. But cut 2x4 is far pretty good. I don't know what's happening. Oh, yeah. Didn't have enough pressure there. So be it. Scored it. Not a good.